I grew up in New Orleans, Lower Ninth Ward. Can't hurt to take a look.
Just a beat farther. Didn't I bloody tell you?
Well, no, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Ah, fuck, I should have never listened to Cinemoy. God, man, I should have left with the others.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Those things came for us!
Why don't you do something?
There's nothing she can do!
Help him! Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there! He saved your life! You owe him your life!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
If you're not gonna help him, get the hell out of the way!
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
Get the hang of this.
No thanks to you.
Name's John Cinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you.
No thanks.
Will you help me?
Copa said it.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune. That don't mean you can't die.
This is the end of day.
Fuck, I should have never... Why the hell did I stay here with Cinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yep.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations.
You kill them all?
I can't wait if those things come in. Force again, this straw hut won't last 20 minutes.
Pass up anything useful. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice!
Thank you. Looking like a motherfucking post cop.
You're immune to this. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
All right.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table in sight you can use to repair your weapons.
What's that move?
It's number 20.
Take whatever you want.
I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh!
Mm-hmm.